Hi, everybody, and welcome back to my channel. Today, we're reacting to Billie Eilish Lunch official music video. I have reacted to the full album. I'll link it up here if it's not blocked yet. I might have to re-edit it and upload it again so you can see it. But yeah, if you are new to my channel, please hit that like button down below. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel with notifications on as soon as I upload. Also, leave a comment down below about other songs or albums or even videos for me to react to next, and I'll get to them as soon as possible. Without further ado, let's get started. All right, here we go. Ooh, like this, I really like the song, so I'm gonna be very curious what she adds this. Ooh, very 80s, 90s commercials and such, yeah. A. Hey, I love this, man. Very 80s, man. Oh, the dices. Ooh. I still think she produces everything too, like, which is very impressive. Different backgrounds too. A. Ooh. This is it's such a like catchy tune and beat to it, man. Like this, the whole album is a bop. She's eating something. Right here, man. It's just that bop. Click. Lock screen. Damn. Like, that's a great music video. I love that so much. But like, right here, where she like changes like the color of backgrounds from white, yellow, red. It goes right to the beat. I really love that a lot, and that's so cool. And the end part two, or is it right here? It goes to the left, to the right. It's so good. Holy, that music video is a bop. I hope she releases more music videos for her album. I hope so. But yeah, I really enjoyed this video. I rated this a 10 out of 10. The song, and then of course the music video. I think it's fully produced by her. I don't know for sure, but I'll let's see. Music video doesn't say much about it. All right, well, I did really enjoy it. You guys let me know what your thoughts are on this video. Let me know down below. Please don't forget to like this video if you enjoyed. And subscribe with notifications on so you don't miss the next video. And thank you all again for being here, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Bye.